Seven Doors of Death. The author of Texas Chainsaw Massacre calls it one of the best horror films I've ever seen.
Who else is here? Nobody here.
Two beautiful girls trapped in a nightmare of supernatural horror. A fiendish poltergeist waiting to unleash its sinister revenge. See Seven Doors of Death, rated R,